जगदीश सर के दिल से टुडे वी आर एट शिकागो पिज्जा यस बिग स्लाइस एंड रियली फास्ट वेलकम प्लीज कम फ्रेंड्स दिस इज अ ब्यूटीफुल प्लेस एम्बियंस इज सुपर आई रियली अप्रिशिएट द प्लेस स्पेशली यू कैन सी दिस पिक्चर लुकिंग लाइक रियल पिज्जा एंड एम्बियंस इज लाइक heaven. Yes, you can see there are so many slogans. You know, some people are alcoholic, workaholic, but here people are pizza. So friends, you can see a fantastic slogan, fight for the last slice. Pizza is cheaper than therapy. You know, good food, good mood. You know, sometimes you are depressed, you are upset, you can't enjoy anything. Just this is the place where you can have good therapy. So, I'm reading these slogans and now I'm coming here and let's see. Here, Darshit Bhai. Hello, Darshit Bhai.
Hi, how are you, sir?
Welcome to the world. Thank you, sir. Thank you. So, here, Darshit Bhai with me. So, sir, what do you think about pizza? Why people like pizza, first of all?
People always like cheese.
Okay.
So, people like smile. So, that is cheese. And people like to eat cheese.
Wow.
That is the two things that brings happiness into people's life.
Okay, when people don't laugh, we have to say cheese. Yes. So automatically smiling face is there. So natural
actually,
smile and cheese smile.
The thought of cheese is bringing a smile to their face and not the word cheese.
You know, youngsters, like teenagers and that, they like pizza very much.
Yes.
So what is unique about your outlet? This is Chicago Pizza.
We have a couple of unique things. The first thing is we bake everything in house.
Oh.
So everything that you eat is fresh.
Fine.
Second thing that we have is a unique concept of pizza. A pizza is crunchy from the outside and soft from the inside. And that is how our bases are also made in such a way that your base is crunchy and your pizza is very soft.
Okay, sir, when there is a birthday party or kitty party, is there any arrangement in your outlet?
Yes, we have a specific place that is 30 seating. We can dedicate it to special parties, kitty parties, luncheons. We arrange corporate lunches as well. We arrange corporate meetings also here. So we have a good space. We have 60 cover restaurants, so it is a very big restaurant as far as pizza is concerned.
Okay, sir, what is unique compared to other restaurants and other pizza outlets? Anything unique is there? I can see some
so,
new things.
The unique things about our brand is we start as small as a monster slice. Okay. One single slice of a giant pizza. You can eat this with a Pepsi and you are good to go. Your stomach would be full. Then we have a medium pizza, large and extra large. So our extra large is around 18 inches. Easily 6 people can eat out of one
wow.
pizza.
Wow. But sir, sometime I have also visited some pizza parlors and I have seen that this one big box is there, so I don't feel comfortable. So is there anything that you give something unique about something hygienic? Because after pandemic, I cannot go in a group.
So, sir, your question is, eating out of a box is very lethargic and not tedious,
yeah.
It's not tidy.
Yeah.
So, I'll show you something. We have a large box.
Okay.
This pizza is 14 inches.
Yeah.
If we open it up, and if you have 4 people wanting to eat out of
yeah.
one box, here is the pizza.
Mm.
So this would not be tidy after you put ketchup on one side,
mm.
oregano, chili flakes somewhere. So we have a unique concept post this pandemic. We give slice plates.
Wow.
So
first time.
I have
seen first time, sir.
Yes.
Okay.
If you have 4 people, we will give you 4 plates. You can take your pizzas in this and ketchup on the side, and one person can eat out of this. So if you have 4 people, you can eat out of 4 different plates. So it's
wow.
like having, this is like our disposable plates.
Nice, very nice. So we feel very comfortable in this thing, right? Sometimes what happens that here when we are taking pizza like that, we cannot enjoy. But this is very nice. And children also can enjoy.
Yes.
Sometimes children become messy here.
Yes.
So nice, nice. Sir, any special offer for our students on Star Institute or page, Instagram page or something like that?
If you visit Chicago Pizza and you are following, sir, and if you are following Chicago Pizza, we will give you 15% flat discount on our entire
wow, 15%! Friends, 15%, it's a very big amount. I think I must visit and we must visit. So friends, a kitchen is the most important place in every restaurant. So I would like to show you kitchen. Please come. So sir, what about hygienic? Yes, kitchen must be hygienic.
Yes. You cannot play with the health of anyone.
Yes.
So as you saw in the video of the kitchen, proper safety precautions are taken while making the vases and everything. So our chef and everybody will be wearing gloves, mask, hat, everything. So we make proper hygiene solutions and we clean our kitchen accordingly. And we also have an open kitchen as you can see in the video. So anybody who wants to come in the kitchen is more than welcome throughout the day and they can see our kitchen and how we do stuff.
Very nice concept, new concept, it's also a new concept. Sir, what about the days? Something unique about days?
We challenge people that you cannot leave a single piece out of our pizza. Normally pizza must look like pizza, there is a problem that you leave the crust. Children leave the corners out, people leave the crust out and it is a waste. Right? So what we do is you cannot leave anything out.
Wow, very nice. Yes. So that was a wonderful visit to you, sir. Thank you very much. Nice meeting.
Thank you.
And we'll be coming again and again. Again, thank you very much. Visit Chicago Pizza. Yes, visit on this page and Star Institute and get 15% discount again. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Jagdish Sankadil Singh.